Wonge ni bo saa afri abienya ni nyina kura na mabaako eye Nissan Amira ena afi Nissan Micra wo bria na CEPS tax force yi tu anamong ko emontensu ya anase akwantemponsu ya worehwe mfiri ya won nkrata inim anase mfiri ya woje di se eye krongde ne ade nanso ena makwanso anase wofa akwati kwan di wura omanginum no na wona mawaye saa ehwehwemu yi se ne beya won sabetumi aka saa mfiri ni ade nyinara na wei na suhum akwante mpono so awoko jinae ni wuhun saa mfiri ebyengi ya eye Nissan Micra Nissan Amira ya ninyi na ukula na mabako eye jini 3219-17 a meken CEPS impenyifui ma wansaka saa mfiri ni adinyi na wade yaba wangasu ya na bila UTV insenchurofu chubeng CEPS commander ononyafo Agnes Kafui Modi ditu UTV insenchurofu enumusi
sa wuko toka ese uba customs na why verification say kana yetu mama the trade duty of who ana ni pakura or ton amount but trade duty of port ana border with ya kan famba Ghana they say ni pakura trade duty but unfortunately amount for ya mo enter ASR verification iti omo toka na omo ye ma omo documents na omo ju se media ye okay but there ye no information say cars been very overcome iko fun chair dt inti ye commissioner general last year oma region dia any tax force vehicle tax force say come around na ye kwese say be nye bia the cars now will be one most of them are from Sweden. Seizure, so you still have the chance, the opportunity to apply to the commission for restoration of your vehicle once you are ready to pay the duty and the penalty.